the fire spirit. Don't be upset with me.
Hi. Last night we were supposed to operate Bonita with second surgery. But last afternoon I got a call from the surgeon, from Constant. He told me that he wished to delay the surgery for another week. I said, why do you want to do that? Is there any special reason? And he said that he was more comfortable giving a bit more time for the first surgery to set, for the bone to stabilize itself, to heal properly. And I said, look, is there any reason to worry? He said, not at all. But before going into another surgery that she's gonna need the stability for that leg, I'd rather wait a bit longer until the other leg is stronger. So I said, okay, fine. We postpone the surgery for a few days, but tomorrow morning I go to the hospital and let's see. I want to see how she's doing, and I want to have an explanation from you directly. So here we are. We're gonna see now Bonita, the surgeon, Constant, and let's see how it goes. Come on, come with me.
¿Ese suspiro?
Es que a mí se me tiene la campana sucia, ¿vale?
Ah, vale.
Pero porque no se la puede limpiar.
Ya.
Es que sedarla cuesta mucho. Ahora quieren sedarla.
Claro.
Bonita.
Hola.
Está muerta de miedo.
A ver, espérate un momento.
Lo único que está un poquito inflamada.
Mira, se le
está haciendo ahí una fístula.
Una...
Sí, no, es una pequeña ulcerita.
Sí, una ulcerita.
Pero no, es mínimo. Es decir, eso con buenas curas y tal, debería de ir bien. Eso es básicamente por autolesión.
Vale,
porque sí. El animalito empieza a lamerse, sí. Se irrita la piel y se va levantando. A ver, lo bien hecho es esperar a que esto se resuelva y quede en buenas condiciones, porque ya es un dolor de cabeza menos. Ya nos centramos en la otra. Entonces, nada, simplemente es esperar a que cure bien esa patita y yo entiendo que en 2 semanas estará todo perfecto para poder abordar la otra.
Vale, ¿podemos usar alguna de la consulta para poder firmarlo bien?
Sí, claro. Conforme vaya pasando el tiempo, las complicaciones bajan drásticamente.
Vale. A ver, ¿cómo se le puede levantar fácil?
Cuidado,
A veces te deja acariciar, como hizo con Sergio, con mucha habilidad,
¿sí?
Y no hay ningún problema. Pero otras veces, ayer tenía mal talante, ayer por la tarde.
Sí. Vale, no pasa nada.
Si no la tenemos aquí.
¿Es conmigo?
¿Eh? Y esta ya la tengo cicatrizada.
Uy, Dios mío.
Es que es muy
joder, qué rapidez.
Anoche le quité todos los puntos ya. El problema es que sabes que hizo en un momento dado, se quitó la campana y se mordió la herida. Imagínate tú.
Claro. Ya. Tenemos que esperar a que esté perfecta la.
Vale. Ahora queremos hacer una nueva placa de comprobación.
Sí.
Okay, so now I understand. I've spoken to Constant and he explained me that the first surgery is going very well. The bone is doing very well and everything. But she has, last night, she basically, they removed the collar for a few minutes because they were doing some treatment, and she licked and she bit the scar tissue. Now, this is not a big problem, but this could mean a problem in the evolution of the scar in coming days. So they want that to be okay, because the moment she's operated from the other leg, she's going to be using both legs and stepping on both. And there's going to be more pressure as well going into the other leg. So they don't want that. It's a delicate balance between the healing of the skin and the healing of the bone. And this is why we have decided to postpone the surgery for 10 days, a few more days, to see how the skin on the other leg goes. In the meantime, she's okay. She's hating the treatment. Every time that they need to change the bandage or, you know, treat the skin, they have to sedate her a little bit, and she's not happy with this. And I understand. How are you doing, Bonita? Eh? You okay? She's not happy. She's not happy. Bah. ¿Qué tal, Bonita? ¿Cómo estás? ¿Estás bien? ¿Eh? ¿Sí? Bueno. So, we're gonna wait a few more days for her surgery. I wish we could have done it yesterday. I really wanted to be done yesterday, but healing from trauma surgeries is a tricky thing. So because there's not only you don't only have to consider the healing of the bone, but also the healing of the skin, and the healing of the bone is conditioned by the healing of the skin. Complicated. So we're gonna wait a bit. She's pissed off. Pissed off with this situation, but anyway, what can we do? ¿Qué podemos hacer, Bonita? No te enfades conmigo, don't be upset with me. Don't be upset with me, you're gonna be fine, I promise you. She's gonna be fine, yeah.
Que tiene reflejo ya, ¿eh?
¿Le puedo hacer una sesión de láser ahora?
Sí, claro. También está muy bien.
Tenemos que hacerlo rápido porque le voy a poner un catéter por si se nos despierta.
Vale. Se va a despertar, ¿eh?
La pasamos a ver.
No, para una placa chechona no se va a despertar.
Ya, pero hay que ponerle célula.
Y tienes la vía, le ponemos.
Sí, ahora te ayudo. Y quedará la pieza de hueso.
Por el momento todavía no está, ¿no? O sea, tiene que crearse hueso todavía.
Sí, sí, es pronto. Pero unirá, tal y como se ve.
Pero tiene mucho mejor, ¿eh? Se pueda mover, lo importante es que no sí, se le quite, sí, que se le pueda mover, sí, que se pueda mover. Y ponemos un poco de glicerina.
Ay, la
pobre. Vale, pesaba 8, ¿eh?
Vale,
la medicación...
6,40. Pues 0,7, no sé.
¿Quieres Cirulox y Onción?
Sí, pero bueno, estoy inyectado, 0,7 de cada.
Mira, que tiene la jaulita toda limpia.
So we're on the way home. As you've seen, she's fine. We performed the, we cleaned the injury and it looks okay, it looks good. But still, we wanna be on the cautious side and wait a few more days
until we're completely sure that that little injury doesn't create any trouble. In 10 days, 12 days, something like this, we will be operating her. For now, thank you very much to those that have helped. We will be operating her as soon as the injury is more clear. Yeah, we're trying to be cautious here. So, guys, thank you very much for having come with us to the clinic today, and thank you very much for being part of this rescue. And as I always say, thanks for your support. Without you, we just wouldn't be here. Please donate. Help me save Bonita, and help me continue saving lives. Please, if you can, just we're getting towards the end of the month. Please join me on my support group on Patreon. Thank you very much. I'll see you tomorrow. Take care.